Now, already the Juju can't sleep, that all we discussed. And so this town, as the days went by, Juju got tired. She yawned all day long. Now she wanted to sleep, but you see, it had been so long since she had slept that she could not remember how to sleep. She shut her eyes, snuggled down, but did not know what to do next. She stayed wide awake, see, yawning, opening mouth and taking in air when one is sleeping. Yawning, what is meant by yawning? What happened to here our small zebra Juju? She was very lazy. She unable to, she did not like to sleep. So she likes to roam here and there. Then what happened? Meanwhile, she got very tired, and moreover that, she forgot how to sleep. Now she felt very tired. She likes to sleep, but she forgot to sleep. Even though she closed her eyes, and yawning. This all the things doing, struggling like anything, but she forgot. She did not get any sleep, and she was awake total all over the night. Said the sheep, counting with her, one sheep, two sheep, three sheep, four sheep, five sheep. Counting may get the sheep. So somebody told to her, just you count the counting. So she started to counting the sheep. One sheep, two sheep, three sheep, four sheep, five sheep, like that. She started counting. And sleep rolled over, fell asleep and started snoring loudly. But Juju was awake. So, counting the sleep, everyone is getting sleepy. But here, our Juju was awake. She is not getting sleep. Count owls, said the wise owl. First, sheep said to sheep, means make.
Make.
Sheep, singular and plural also same. Sheep. So, say, then owls said, you count the owls. So one of the wise owls told to her to count owl. One owl, two owl, three owl, four owl. Our Juju started to counting. But stop your hooting, owl shouted. The other sleepy animals, you don't do like this. Others want to sleep. And so Juju was awake. How wide awake. See, our Juju is counting and snoring. Everything started struggling, rolling. This all did not make her to sleep. So poor Juju. Up to that, you have to read the lesson. Thank you.